Alright, hey ladies and gents, it's Pixel High Def here. Hey, welcome to join the game with me. Appreciate you tuning in. We're playing top lane Malphite into Shin. Shin picked into me, so I'm sure he probably is familiar with the matchup. I'll have to play with some caution until I know I have an advantage and a lead on him. I took Dorne's Ring. What I'm going to do, I've got Arcane Comet with Pots. And probably should have taken Corrupting Pot just because of that. But to be honest, I'll be fine. We'll be okay. We're going to restore some mana upon killing a minion. I think that'll be good for us. We'll see how it goes. We do want to get level 2 first. And I do want to start stacking my... Q. Alright. I can totally push. Now, I'm not going to Q him unless I have a proc up for my ring. Because I'm not going to be able to sustain throughout the game the amount of mana that I need to 1v1 to tit for tat this guy. So I'm just going to let him push in. Okay, my E didn't go off, so he got attack speed on that, and shouldn't have been that bad because of my E. Should have waited just a little bit longer, and I would have gotten a proc on my ring for that. Now I wasted a Q. Now I have to look for his all-in potential here when he goes in through a taunt. Yeah, not bad. We'll go ahead and pop a thing here, and also... I shouldn't have done that, actually. Just gave away my kill pressure. He's very weak. I am. Malphite's very weak early game. I really can't do much until I've got an item. God, come on. There we go. A couple more points in my Q, I'll do a little bit more damage. Yes. Gotta get those last hits, man. It's really hard with Malphite. Alright, I'm gonna go back. I've got 766 gold. I think that's enough to grab. What do I want? Something for Ludens, that's for sure.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, I'm back right here. Okay, so our jungler is doing really well. MF has a kill. All good things. Not on Riftmaker, I want Ludens. Works really, really well. Go ahead and grab that and that. There we go. That'll give us enough additional mana to actually do some harassment and get him low enough to where I can all in at level 6. And then about that time, my Ignite's going to be back up too. So it'll be wham, bam, everything. He's not going to be able to do much. He'll probably still get out just because how tanky he is. But that's why you got to whittle him down so that he is killable. I'm looking probably at 50%. I could take him out with one full combo. and ignite. And that's probably being pretty modest. Yeah, see, I figured. Won't exactly be able to kill him, but I did interrupt his teleport. I'm just gonna chip away with him. And die to it. Good taunt. Noob mistake. Noob mistake. Alright. Then the first time that I've given up first kill in my lane and just destroyed him shortly after. Once I get this tower down, I can rotate. Let's see if I can go mid. I gotta catch this wave. Where's Shen? Come on. Gotta get that. Can't move. Nice. I'm gonna stay in lane. I don't have a lot of sustain, but I wanna get these minions, get back in the lead here on CS. I think I'm behind right now. Nope, I'm ahead. Okay. Cool. He's gonna lose a lot of CS there if he can't grab that all. A Silas build. What the heck, man? If I go this and I grab, I think I'll be good. Yeah, let's grab that. And then the rest of these items will be okay. Yeah, I'll wait for it. That's not good. Okay, I'm gonna go down because I can right now. Guys, 3-0, 3-2, 3-2.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Okay. Now we can poke the crap out of this guy. My ult will be up soon.
Turret plating will fall soon. An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I can get it now. I warned ya. Alright, now we'll go ahead and grab Thornmail. Boots. Yeah, I need boots, but I can get it next time. He has 85, 45% reduced damage. Okay, he let him slip push. I'm gonna go mid. He's dead. He doesn't have enough DPS. Why don't you help him first? I'm going. Oh my god. You got a shield from... Well played. Probably have to go some MR. MR, I'm thinking pretty sure. Now he does AD. He's got Sunder, that's crazy. He does hurt.
You have slain an enemy. You have been slain.
One fell combo. That's awesome. Well, okay. I need more magic resistor. Oh, Trendemir. I knew that his Shen's ult wasn't up because he just used it, which helps me make the decision that I can go all in as soon as he hops. I think I'll go back. Got items I can buy. I think Force of Nature would be a good pick. Yeah. Gives me health, movement speed. I like it. Screw that up. Let's go. Don't get caught. All right. I go. Oh, what the crap? Someone cancel my listen, damn it. Go for it, my man. I'm going. Not doing it. Go for it, my man. Now we go to Baron. All right, let's go. accomplish things. Burn. Let me go back for a quick recall too.
Destroyed a turret.
I'm backing off. Careful, no vision. They come bot. RMF's doing decent too. All right, I'll go back. I think I'll go AD. He's starting to get a little fed there. I'm gonna go Frozen Heart and slow him down. I don't have enough damage to do that. I think I already had that. Yeah, I'll do this. Gives me additional mana. I wonder if I can throw a Q while I'm ulting in. Is that a possibility? Maybe I'm gonna go push in mid. Need 1600, need 100 more. Alright, that's full build.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Here we're pushing in with Baron. Pushing way over here though. I mean, I'm coming.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Oh, it's over. Good for her.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Got it. It's over. GG. Well played, well played. That's Malphite game, top lane. I think Malphite's a great pick into any tank setup because you can just, I mean, it's really hard to kill you, and you can just poke and poke. And after you get that first Luden's Echo, you do some serious damage with your Comet. All right. If you enjoyed the gameplay, please let me know, and appreciate it. Have a great day. All right, bye.